Hey guys, Dr. Mike here, iChiro Clinics. And I get a lot of questions about, you know, the difference between a spine adjustment and an extremity joint adjustment. Those are two total different things. And just because you get a spine adjustment, that doesn't necessarily mean that's going to fix a knee problem, a hip problem, a foot problem, an ankle or hand problem, a wrist problem, a shoulder problem. Right? So sometimes patients get confused if they think because you adjusted their back, that's somehow going to change everything in their knee or their shoulder. Because sometimes you can just have injuries to those areas and they need attention too. So I'm going to show you how a shoulder or extremity joint adjustment works so you can understand how it's happening. So this instrument here, we're going to be able to actually measure where the problems are in a shoulder. So what we're going to do, we're going to scan the shoulder. So this first push scans the resistance that tissue has to that push. We're now going to treat that. The computer is doing the adjustment right now to those soft tissues. It shuts itself off and then I re-scan how tense that tissue is. We're then going to move on to the next spot. Same thing, test, treat. Retest, test, treat. Retest, test, treat. Retest, test, treat. Retest. Now what the computer's done is it takes the math between the first test, then we do the treatment, and then the retest. It does the percent, how much stiff and tight that is. It calculates that on each one of those 5 points I just hit. It then puts them together and gives us the percent change. So on that shoulder joint adjustment, we got a 5.64% decrease in stiffness in that shoulder. So what that means is it's moving better now, right? When you combine that with other therapies and other adjustments, that's how we get the absolute best results. But it's important to understand the difference between a extremity joint adjustment and a spine adjustment. And so that's how that works. Hopefully that helps to understand. Have a great day. Dr. Mike at iChiro Clinics.